kid.
Surgery went well. I'm tracking your cardiac function with my own oxygen demand formula and ejection fraction composite. So I foresee a full recovery.
So much for a relaxing day in the desert sun, huh?
I should tell you that the others, they're concerned, so I should bring them in if you're feeling up to it.
Sure.
Yeah, okay. Sorry, I didn't use appropriate words before we stopped your heart. As you know, I have issues expressing myself. It's been more than a pleasure working with you. As I said in the garage, we could find another federal agent, but we couldn't find another Cabe Gallo. Makes all the difference.
It's okay. I know you care about me.
It's much more than that. I love you, Cabe. I love you.
I love you too, son. Look at this crew.
I would bring our sunny day to you.
We brought you some iced coffee.
I think I'll try to avoid ice for a while.
Makes sense. Hey, Rumi, you might hear that I yelled at you a lot when you were dead. I was just motivating you.
It's okay. I assume you're all going a little nuts out there. Thank you.
I'm gonna go share my medical data with the doctors.
Walter, are you okay?
Yeah, of course I am.
I can't decipher you just when I'm sure you're an android. You're not.
I know you get frustrated when I take steps backward, but I don't mean to do it. I just do. There are parts of my brain that work so much worse than others.
I know.
You're still mad with me about Tim, aren't you?
I am. I have every right to be, but right now it's not about you or me or Tim. It's about Cabe. So let's just put it aside for the night and appreciate he's still with us.
Agreed.
You can talk to the doctor later. Let's try to keep Cabe company.